you please stop hiding my keys?
I went to hang out with Gracie yesterday and I couldn't find them.
I never see you anymore. Maybe we can do something tonight.
Maybe we could do something this weekend. I'm going to see a horror movie with Gracie tonight.
Eva, you know, all those friends aren't a good influence on you. Especially that Grace girl.
How can you say that? You don't even know her.
I may not know her, but I know enough, and she's dragging you down.
What do you care? Never around anyway.
You don't get to talk to me like that. I'm still your mother. Look, I know I haven't been around all year, but I don't like driving back and forth 2 hours. Do you think I enjoy that? I don't. But don't make me out to be the bad guy.
It doesn't give you an excuse to assume that Gracie is a bad influence when you don't even know her, or me, for that matter.
Can I please have my...
Good morning.
Hey, did you get the Hartman homework done yet?
No. But hey, can you do me a favor?
What? Do you want me to drive you to school?
You know me too well. Can you give me a ride to school? My mom took my keys.
Sorry, I can't. I just got to school. Why did she take your keys?
She thinks I'm not interacting with her enough. I don't know, it's her fault. She took the job 2 states away. It's like she didn't want a relationship with me on purpose. At least I get to spend more time with you now.
I'm glad we can be together too. Sorry, I have to go.
We got love that we'll never need to hide. Love will always rise above. Whatever comes, we will be just fine. If I am yours and you are mine, take my hand and let's fly away to another galaxy. Hold me close, I want to feel your love. Together we are free. Just be with me. Just be with me.